Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
People from all walks of life gathered today at the BJP headquarter to pay their last respect to Sushma Swaraj, the former External Affairs Minister. While her political career needs no introduction, but the glimpses we saw today at the BJP headquarter tells us a lot about the woman behind the politician. A group of people from a leprosy ashram in Arkepuram also came to pay their last respect. They said that when Sushma Swaraj had contested from New Delhi in the 90s, that is when they got in touch with her, and while she moved away from Delhi politics later on, she continued to be in touch, and during her birthday or during any of the festivals, she used to go there, spend time with them, and which is why they came all the way today at the BJP headquarters to catch a last glimpse of her. A number of women from the Mahila Morcha of the Bharatiya Janata Party, as well as women across the country, also came to catch a last glimpse of Sushma Swaraj. They said, the Mahila Morcha workers said, that not only she used to hold meetings of the Mahila Morcha, she also used to tell them not to compromise on their principles and to continue working hard, because this was the only way they will succeed in life. A number of women from Uttar Pradesh, Bihar, they got to know about the news yesterday, and because they were not prepared to come today morning, they by road came so that they could also catch a glimpse of their leader. Cutting across party lines, UPA chairperson Sonia Gandhi also wrote a heartfelt letter to Kaushal Swaraj, husband of Sushma Swaraj, where she pointed out that she had a rare gift for friendship that won her affection and admiration across the political spectrum. The social media was also full of heartfelt messages from across the border. In many cases, there were people who said that Sushma Swaraj had helped them get visas for health reasons, and which is why they wanted to pay their tribute to her. A group of women who had come to the BJP headquarters today were seen chatting, as they said, they don't make people like her anymore. This is something that can best describe Sushma Swaraj. This is Neelam Pandey for The Print. Keep following our YouTube channel for more updates.